and a man and a woman are in critical condition after a shooting in the city's Hunting Park neighborhood. Police say a man on a red motorcycle opened fire into a crowd outside of a Chinese restaurant near Germantown and West Glenwood Avenues around 10 last night. Officers say someone in the crowd fired back, but it's unclear whether or not the driver was hit. The woman was shot in the neck. The man was hit in the upper body. Police are working to identify the shooter who fled the scene.